So this is a quick demonstration of the digitised key bed of my vintage toy piano. So this is a demonstration of its touch sensitivity. This is an example of the velocity sensitivity, where velocity is mapped to the amplitude of the sound. And finally, this is an example of the polyphonic pressure sensitivity of the keyboard, where pressure is controlling pitch per note.